It was one giant bubble bath in Copley Square today where someone filled the fountain with soap. As you can see, it created tons of bubbles on this hot Saturday afternoon. No word yet on who or even why, but that didn't stop people from enjoying the unusual sight.